A new independent report into the 2014 disappearance of the 43 Ayotzinapa students says Mexico's Navy and Army officials had been surveilling the students and knew they were going to be kidnapped. The report also found officials hid evidence that could have helped locate the students. This is a member of the independent panel.
Se tuvo por parte de las autoridades en Iguala, pero las autoridades también a nivel nacional, ¿qué estaba ocurriendo en el momento de la detención y posterior desaparición de los estudiantes?